it. Yes, yes. Give it here, horseman.
You're pretty excited over a shiny rock, Volgrim. But to each his own.
A shiny rock, is it? Look closer.
Ooh, find me some room to stretch my legs. What are you all looking at? Oh, Volgrim, you're alive. Looks like our arrangement still stands.
The stone was a prison?
Is this how you treat all your business associates?
Noted.
None of this matters. We must find Lucifer. What do you know, Volgrim?
Lucifer? What do you want with that piece of work?
All things are connected, Horseman. Dis was captured while seeking an item of great importance to Lucifer. She is duty-bound to me.
That's one way to put it.
What is this item Lucifer seeks?
It's called the Ember Core. Contains the power of 1,000 suns. The usual stuff to get a demon all hot and bothered.
So I'm guessing it would throw a wrench in Lucifer's plans if we got to it first.
I'd say that's a good bet.
Anything that gets us closer to the Deceiver is worth pursuing.
The Ember Core is housed in a demonic forge called the Inferno Vault. But recovering it shouldn't be a problem for two mighty horsemen.
Save us your flattery, demon. Just open the way.
This is proving to be a most auspicious relationship. Souls or coin? Both, I hope. Coins are everywhere. Keep your eyes up.
You're my favorite customer.
Some credit. You know how hard it is to sneak this stuff past Volgrim?
Those boatman's coins are pretty rare. Where'd you find them?
Oh. Hey, boys. I'm always down to deal.
Inferno Vault. It can only exist to forge weapons that stand against the forces of heaven, and to tear down the work of the Makers.
So how about we do some tearing down of our own?
Our priority is recovering the Ember Core.
Sure, but why not have some fun along the way? right.
Dirt!
your brother. The fiery ambition of demons looking to upset the balance. This is why we fight.
But what about Fulgrim? Isn't helping him gonna upset the scales? Pretty sure he doesn't want the Ember Core for decoration.
We need his information. Whatever Lucifer is planning, it goes far beyond Fulgrim and his schemes.
The Council wouldn't be too happy if they knew we were trading dangerous artifacts for information.
We do what we must for the mission. If Fulgrim has ambitions of his own, then he too will be dealt with.
War, relax. I'm messing with you. Let's wrap this up before my skin melts off.
Thank you.
If it is here, the resources to use it must be as well.
This whole place is a forge. I'm sure there's something lying around.
Damn, it is hot in here. Visor's falling out.
One of the many reasons I choose not to hide behind a ridiculous mask.
Wait, that's not a mask? Oh, I am so sorry.
Let's go.
this the kind of fun you were hoping for, brother?
Oh yeah, I'm having the time of my life over here.
Thank you.
Ortiz spoke of.
I guess one of us should grab it.
Would you like me to do it?
Hey, I'll watch your back.
Ah! I knew it! Level collapse! Waves of enemies?
We've already killed everything.
Didn't I tell you this was gonna be fun?
Horseman, I wasn't sure you'd return.
Try not to sound so disappointed. Hey, did you move some stuff around?
The void is in constant motion. It is fluid. Everything changes. There are secrets to be uncovered here.
Cool?
We've recovered the Ember Core, but we are no closer to finding Lucifer. Which brings you closer to the edge of my blade.
As I've said, all things are connected. The Ember Core will serve as a power source and a beacon. I've only heard rumblings, but to track Lucifer's steps, to find the demons he's conspired with, we'll need a scrying eye, working in conjunction with the Core.
And let me guess. You just happened to misplace yours.
I know of an ancient temple said to house such an artifact. My serpent holes can take you.
And this scrying eye will lead us to Lucifer.
I can think of no other way.
Then we will recover it. But I warn you, demon, do not waste our time.
I would never dream of it. Horseman! Welcome. It's only money. Many great things for so few souls. Just a few more souls. Delicious, delicious souls.
Yeah.
Everything's got a price.
Are you sure this is hell? I could live here.
This is a realm of endless suffering. Embrace the desolation. It suits our work.
Embrace the desolation. Do you ever listen to yourself?
Volgrim mentioned four beacons that must be lit to unlock the temple entrance.
Then let's get to it.
Thank you.
that's all.
Trophy!
of it!
Thank you.
one thing I'll say about Hell, it sure is big.
All the more reason we must act quickly. Lucifer will turn others to his cause while we search for him.
Council sure does have it out for old Lucy. I don't envy the guy.
He betrays the balance.
We don't even know what he did.
Our cause is just. Why must you always question?
You should try asking some questions once in a while. Quit playing the good little soldier. I guess it's easier doing what we do if we don't need a reason.
Brother, for your sake, let us carry on in silence.
Time for magic.
Fulgrim could have warned us that this place is falling apart. It's older than he is.
We must tread lightly.
You're telling me to tread lightly? Bridge looks real safe.
Nothing in this realm is safe.
I'm so glad you're here to catch me up on the important details. Tread lightly.
That was close.
Soon.
Treasure sense is tingling.
What manner of artifact is this?
It's vibrating. Feel that? There's some sort of energy trapped inside it.
Perhaps it has something to do with these strange glyphs.
Look at you! Brains and brawn.
There's no path ahead. Damn this trickery.
Slow down, bruh. I'm sure there's a way forward. We just gotta use our heads.
I prefer my head as a battering ram.
Good sound, can it?
Thank you.
more infuriating puzzles. Must be the eye Volgrim seeks.
What do you think that floating corpse is gonna do with it?
Presumably, help us find Lucifer.
Right. Unless this thing somehow grants Volgrim unlimited power and he uses it to enslave the universe.
Your imagination is exhausting.
Hey, it could happen.